This is a quick demonstration on how to design a composite resin tray for missing teeth with the Medit apps. First, go to the Form tab and set the missing teeth as a crown, then temporary. Load your files from the ClinicCAD app. Select the prepared mode. Set the margin and insertion path. If there's adjacent teeth, activate the copy mirror option and duplicate it. Adjust the shape with sculpting tool if needed. Click Complete to save. Load the crown and maxilla from the design app. Go to Edit mode and use Boolean Union to merge them together. Export the United Mesh to Medit Link and exit without saving. Load the Splints app. Assign the United Mesh to the maxilla. Select the arch and Michigan for type. Select Manual Creation. Set up the teeth along the process. In Inner Surface Creation mode, set the insertion path and the inner surface offset for the internal space and select maximum on the retention. Set the margin for only the necessary area. In Outer Surface Creation mode, turn on the dual layer splint from the bottom. Click Complete to save. Now you have an inner layer splint that will be the composite tray for the missing teeth.